It's lies. All of it. I don't care what she told you. It's all lies. Feralda, don't act like she didn't say anything. I know her, and I know what she's been up to.
Don't trust. Most here are up to something, of course. I haven't figured it out yet. He is rather handsome.
My problem with her? She's threatened by me, by my skill as a wizard, by my elegant... But she is not going to get the better of me. Oh, no. I won't... She's trying to undermine my confidence, make me doubt myself. Well, it won't work, I tell you.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly.
Well, well. And you seem to be in one piece. Thank you. I'll look these over and inform Mirabelle if I find anything relevant. Night of Tears, eh? I remember this one. Well, isn't that interesting? Did you read it yourself? If I recall it correctly, that has some interesting implications. You should mention that to Toldir.
And... here. I suppose you've earned these. Fight well. hundreds of years. Please make sure your hands are clean before touching anything, all right? Until next time.
If you require assistance with summoning techniques, please let me know. If you would, please also contain your summons to the college grounds. The locals do not need to be agitated further by Atronox roaming their town. The summoning of undead is even less advisable outside the college. I'll teach you some of what I know, but be careful. So you wish to master the arcane arts? All right, then. They're off. Take a look. That incident. Take a look. By sure no. Those archaic policies died out with the necromancy as any. Of course, non-mages may not see it that way, so I'll teach you some of what I know, but be careful.